right. Here we are at Skydive Zion.
Woo!
And what's your name?
Jennifer.
Jennifer, I'm Rick.
Nice to meet you.
So what's going on here?
I'm getting ready to skydive for my 26th birthday, and I have my support group right here, Amanda Tracy.
Woo!
Right.
Jenners!
Yeah. You're going up next.
That's Woo. Right. Amanda thinks she's going to die, but Tracy's just as excited as I am.
Well, someday, you know, but today we're living, right?
Exactly. This is going to be fun. We're living.
So do you have any messages you want to give people before we head on up?
Just, I love you all.
All right. A good love message.
Thanks for supporting me, even if you're not here, family.
All right. Well, let's head over to the airplane and we'll be on our way.
Yeah, Jenners.
So, all right. We're flying along, enjoying the view. Then the door will open, wind and noise. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Swing your feet out and pull yourself out. All the way out. And it'll be ready, set, go, and step off.
Oh,
and show me your arch. There you go. Then I'll show you how to do a turn. And at 5,000, when I give you this signal, look for the ripcord. It'll be down over here.
Pull it.
Pull it, and you'll feel great. All right.
Feeling good already.
All right.
I'm afraid I'm going to jump instead of just fall.
Well, we'll see what happens then.
All sunshine. Are you ready to go skydiving?
Alright, here we go. right, here come your steering controls. Fingers in here. Standing in the now let's go to the right. In the good
wow.
Yeah. Chest trap on here too. Is that a little better? Let's practice on landing. Arms up. Okay, hold your shoulders. Now hold your hips. Hard. Hold your hips. Line up. Feel how that stops. Okay, let's do another one now. And pull. So, would you like to do a turn? Shoulders down, feet and knees up. Good. Look at the world out there. They can definitely hear you now.
Yeah! Woo!
Okay, relax your arms here a little bit. Okay, 1 second here. And stand on up.
That was incredible. That was awesome.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's slip this off your shoulders. How was that?
That was one of the funnest things I've ever done in my life.
All right.
Not even scary or dangerous. So nobody should be scared. That was awesome. And I did front flips coming.